Okay, so today we're going to use the distributive property to help us with our homework. And the distributive property is basically just
passing out a variable or a number, and in this case, it's a number.
So, first we're going to start off. 4 times 11h is 44h.
You bring down the addition sign, and you do the same thing to 3g. So 4 times 3g is 12g.
And that's how you do it. That's how you do the distributive property.
Remember, drop a like, comment, and subscribe for more. Remember, phase math.
Do like a back dunk or something.